Puccini was Latin, and Wagner Teutonic, and birds are incurably philharmonic. Suburban yards and rural vistas are filled with avian Andrew sisters. The skylark sings a roundelay, the crow sings the road to Mandalay, the nightingale sings a lullaby, and the seagull sings a gullaby. That's what shepherds listened to in Arcadia before somebody invented the radio.